Well, it was an incredible, incredible privilege to be able to tell the story.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome you here tonight.